Hi guys, welcome back to Croydon again. Today we are driving in a different operator and we're driving with Velvet Line, also known as Velvet, and the company is owned by Wittabix. Or Wittabix, if that's it, it's pronounced like that.
Wittabix.
Wittabix, yeah, correct. So we're driving that today, so we're driving in this interesting vehicle, I guess. It's meant to be a Scania. Made by H.H. Wheat, as you can see here. Got a nice interior to it, I've got to admit. And we're doing the trip to West Croydon on the S2. There's also two examples of this route as well. One goes to Lumber Roundabout from West Croydon, if that was correct. They have quite a few routes as well. If you guys do want to see more routes by other operators, please let me know as well in the comment section. And if you would like me to check out your company, I might even do that as well. Just depends on how many people want that. And ignore that information, guys, as it's a bit messed up. Get the thing to recognise me where we are. Come on, pick me up. Ignore this, guys, it's just me. Oh, there it is. Like, for some reason, it does not pick it up straight away when you get in the bus. It should. There we go. S1 to West Croydon. There we go. And
the next stop is Addiscombe Tram Stop.
This is my second attempt of the S2 as well, guys. As before, I made a massive
Addiscombe
mistake going the
stop.
Wrong way. Hello. Seven day ticket. Turn for you. Monthly pass for you. Also, guys, we are planning to do more games on the channel soon, including Roblox and Omnisy 2 and many more. I might maybe do another firm bus video, but depends on if there's not demand for it, as I'm not going to make videos people don't enjoy. Open the vehicle window on this? Nope. So we've got to make it right here. Ignore that. I just hit that.
The next stop is Ashburton Road.
Hello.
Ashburton Road.
We're early. By 1 minute. Perfect. We're on time now. 7 day ticket. Single ticket for you. Turn for you. The parts.
The next stop is Havelock Road.
Hello.
Havelock Road.
You were like a single, a kit, you're good. Single ticket for you. Anyone else? Nope. Okay. Quite a lot of people driving the red buses today.
The next stop is Clyde Road.
Light Road is the next stop. Yeah, cool, that's okay. Almost hit the park car. Hello.
Clyde Road.
Bingo ticket for you. 7-day ticket for you. Return for you. You would love a single, okay. Jesus Christ, what are you wearing, mate, honestly? Let's go. Clyde Road again. Clyde Road 2.
The next stop is Clyde Road.
Hello.
Clyde Road.
You would love a single, there you go. Monthly ticket for you two. The granny's getting on again. There you go. Junction. I don't know what light I'm meant to follow. Confusing. Also, I've noticed on this route, the bus stops are around the wrong way, and I'm not going to say much as on some of our routes, I know the bus stops are around the wrong way as well. As on the map where you meet the routes,
the next
it's very
is...
hard.
Lebanon
to figure out which side the stop is actually on. I wish it was fixed, honestly. But there is ways you can pick up the passengers by just stopping like this. And they just teleport across the road, so...
Lebanon Road, tram stop.
You would love a monthly pass, okay. Single for you. Also guys, while you're watching this video, I am going to be going down to Bournemouth on Wednesday to go and see how Go Ahead are operating the former yellow bus routes, to see if they're doing a good job or bad job. I know they've got quite a range of vehicles down there currently, from Toast Red, Blue Star, I think there's also Swindon Bus, and also a few vehicles from ADL themselves. And they've also got the new uni buses out for Bournemouth University being used on the yellow bus routes. And it's also great to see that Eclipse 1's back out in service in the original Moor bus colours. Be nice to ride on a few of them while I'm down there too. I'm hoping to do a bit of filming while I'm there as well, so to show you guys around the changes and stuff like that. If I get some time.
The next stop is East Croydon Station.
I feel like maybe to East Croydon it needs like one more extra minute. What is this? A Veligo driver doing? Jesus Christ, mate, what are you doing?
East Croydon Station.
What an idiot, honestly. Single. Some drivers definitely don't know how to drive a bus in this game. Turn, but all my experience from OMSI has learnt me a lot. Electric house, the next stop is. Wait for the lights. We're doing the short journey to West Croydon as well, so. Good.
The next stop is Electric House.
Quite a few people waiting for this to go West Croydon. I'm turning that annoying 80 hour indicator off.
Electric
very
House.
Annoying. Hello. Okay. Oops, wrong ticket. My bad. We all make mistakes. Oh, I got. That's cool. You got one of the characters from Monsters Inc. Wow, I haven't seen him in a while. Can't remember his name, but you recognise him. There you go. Ticket, there you go guys. So I do need to take a quick thumbnail for this video, so I'm gonna quickly do that. I always for driving to the next stop. Done.
The next stop is Wittabix Center. Gift Center.
Turn for you. Good. Turn for you too. Ticket for you. Is that it? I guess so. West Croydon, stand B1. The next stop is.
The next stop is West Croydon Bus Station.
I'm in.
West Croydon Bus Station.
Hey!
This bus terminates here. Please take your belongings with you.
In total, we got 53 passengers, points awarded, 184, XP awarded as well. Distance 1.98 meters. That's pretty good. For route. Not in service. Okay, so we're actually going to go not in service and park up in one of the little parking stands here. Or the stands, you call them. Okay, let's change that. We're not in service, so no one gets on our bus. I wouldn't recommend guys going out of service. I would just do this, click free mode. And if you grab Croydon Plus, just put not in service like that. See? Let's open the doors. We go around and park up.
The destination of this bus has changed. Please listen for further information.
Now I'm not going to fall off that. There we go. Done. while so I don't scratch it. Turn the engine off. Okay, it doesn't turn off. Is the interior lights working this vehicle quickly? Just want to check it. Yep, they work. All the headlights work, stuff like that. Indicators. Hazards. Yeah, they all work. Anyway, that was a great trip on the S2 to West Croydon bus station with Velvet. If you guys enjoyed this video, if you did enjoy it, please click the like button and subscribe for more content on the channel. I hope to see you all in the next one. See ya!